So what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, go. Antonia might.
open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
you're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry, I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. It's good to be free. When you came in, you reminded me of...
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir?
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vanini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. It was a planned, more than anything.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto.
My only friend, what have you come to tell me? Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much. Hello, my only friend, what have you come to tell me?
You're here. That's good to be.
When you came in, you reminded me of that.
Alidoro has disappeared. Though I suppose I don't need to call him Alidoro anymore. The hotel has security measures against human infiltrators. I thought it was strange that they didn't activate during the attack. He must have switched the security off. Ugh, it's the only thing that makes sense. Alidoro. Who in the world was he, really? Well, I suppose that's a pointless question now. I want you at your best defending the hotel. Let's see your weapons. You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped.
Personal thanks, but do look after him. At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance. Master Vanini's collection box. You are indeed full of surprises, sir. Patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the average customer. I am talking about you, sir. Shall we pay a visit to the House of Vanini's private reserve? At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Mr. Stalker, it's you. I thought it was the intruders again. It's a relief you're safe. I was helpless, hiding the entire time. This is my first time coming back out. You surprised me, but make no mistake, you're always welcome here, Mr. Stalker. Let me know if there's anything you need. Stalker, please.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. No matter what fate serving welcome.
Buy something, and it'll help both of us. Bosses work hard too, you know.
guessed all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
Thank you. City. What a time to be alive! Or a reasonable approximation, revived. Soon, this little dance of ours will come to an end. No one's ever danced longer, I promise, my friend. Will you stay with me too and face whatever is coming? For today's a new day, and we have to keep running. I knew that you would, and I find that refreshing. So, the King of Riddles will now hear your confession. Blind confessions reveal one's true guilt. True confessions of blood being spilt. This one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess. Bravo, fantastico. The spilling of blood is one of life's pleasures. And murder? A passion of mine. One I treasure. Don't be ashamed or embarrassed about it. Murder honors life by living without it. Impending death makes you think on existence, huh? Isn't that just so human? You're going the distance. Now stand up straight, chin out. Here's your key. This isn't the last you'll be seeing of me. I hope you enjoyed our time, second fiddle. But for now, that's farewell from the King of
you are here.
No matter what fate brings, serving.
Welcome.
accept your fate. Death has come for you. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Vengeance! That stupid puppet! Peter!